Yeah, in minutes. Hey, we're all loaded up.
What are you doing?
Pulling off. I thought I was dying.
No.
Over there is the hole that we're used to. And there's Tennessee, Kentucky Island. And there's the Boy Scout Island, the first island.
So where you tie your horses up.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a video of me. Happy Gilmore. Do it for Grandma. Dadgum.
All right. Look at that. You did good. Man. You did good. Good job, babe. High five. Good job.
You already have blisters from the sun? What's the T-box?
T-box is closed.
Is that for little kids?
I don't know.
There's a little bright green ball.
Yeah. Okay, good. Say goodbye. You okay? Use your brakes. Remember your brakes.
What?
Remember your brakes.
Yeah.
You okay? Yeah. It gets a little rough through some parts, so you may have to walk it just a little bit. It gets a little rough through some parts, you may have to walk it. We'll have to walk back up for sure. I don't think so either. Got it? Mm-hmm. All right. Here, you go ahead a little bit of ways. It looks pretty nice through here, and I'll film you. Little bit of a hill there.
Is this on the Eagle Point?
Yep. This should be going to Eagle's Point.
That's over the hill.
I think we should have stretched a little bit before we went.
What?
You okay?
Yeah.
I have to walk it. Oh man, look at that. There you go. Be careful. Now, I've never seen this view of Del Hollow before. Huh?
Uh-uh.
Was that worth it?
Yeah.
This is amazing. There you go.
There's where we were.
Oh yeah.
That's you where... recording it?
Yeah.
camera here.
Huh. Wonder if that's a good fishing spot.
I don't know, but there's somewhere it said you could dock to eat. Whoa, whoa. You don't like heights, get back.
Yeah, I don't want. How'd you like it?
Recommended 810.
Now we're ready to go. We have our bikes. We're heading back out.
We got a bike.
Okay.
I thought this is a bike trail version of Copeland's Cove.
Copeland's Cove. Yeah. Yeah.
Nice tail.
Sorry. Huh? I still didn't hear you. Yeah. Oh, look at all the leaves falling. That's pretty.
Ooh.
What?
Big spider.
Missed him. Turn it off. Yeah, I got him off. That's a big hill. doing good. It don't feel too bad out here, does it?
No.
Is that backpack too heavy?
No. You
stop
go.
For a minute.
No, you go.
Let's stop for a minute. Tell you what I may do this week is start editing all these videos. I've got a couple of days work and they're just doing that.
Especially our honeymoon.
Yep. That big knot on that tree over there.
It's like a wart.
Yeah. All right, take off. If you're ready. You ready? Downhill. Remember to use your brakes. Oh wait, not downhill.
We have to go left.
We have to go left. Just try to watch out for stuff. Go around it if it's too big. Good job. You're doing good. Oh.
What's our way?
Let me check on you. You're good. You're good.
Thank you. Any water?
No, I'm good right now. Hey, coast with your both your feet in the air. No, when you coast and yeah, like that. You coast like that because like, if you got one pedal all the way down, it could hit something and trip you up. Using them shock absorbers on that bike, ain't you? Are you using your brakes downhill or are you just afraid to get too fast?
Both.
This is a big hill right here. You want to stop a minute before we go up it? There she comes. Straight to the truck. Missus Mowgli, did you miss us?
Did you have fun with all the grandparents?
Huh? Did you miss us?
I'm giving you a kiss.
Did you miss us?
Did you miss mommy, daddy? Oh.